This VAWatchdog.org news video is brought to you by Bergman & Moore, LLC. Former VA attorneys now fighting VA for you. Call Bergman & Moore at 877-838-2889 or on the web at vetlawyers.com.
Our top story, it's enough to make you sick. Thousands of veterans undergoing delicate, unpleasant tests at VA hospitals, learning that they may have picked up life-threatening viruses in the process. We'll be pushing this story forward throughout the newscast, starting with this report from CNN affiliate WSVN in Miami and Rosh Lowe.
It is the VA hospital where our nation's most prized treasures are treated, men and women who risked their lives to fight for our freedom. And now some of our veterans may be at risk.
At this point, we have no data or evidence to, you know, that anyone has become ill with this, but we feel an obligation to notify those veterans who may be at risk.
More than 3,000 veterans may be at risk for hepatitis B or C or HIV after it was discovered that tubing attached to an endoscope used in most cases for colonoscopies wasn't sanitized properly.
You do have water that can be connected all the way through here. So, in the unlikely event, though possible, that there was some backflush in the water channel, it potentially could carry some viruses or other small particulate organic material back through there.
This all happening at the VA hospital in Miami. The endoscope is the small, thin tube which has a camera attached to it, which allows the doctor to look inside the body. The issue here, though, is the tubing that never touches the patient's body. Water is pumped through the tubing to the endoscope, which in most of the cases here was examining the large colon. Because the tubing was rinsed and not thrown away or disinfected, there is a small chance of cross-infection.
We have identified the veterans who may have had a procedure with one of these scopes and are currently sending letters to them.
The letter looks like this one here. The VA hospital says the patients affected had the procedure done between May 2004 and March 12, 2009. This is over the course of 5 years. It was only recently the hospital realized the tubing wasn't washed correctly.
There is no risk that we believe is acceptable when it comes down to our veterans.
In 2007, UN President Donna Shalala and former Senator Bob Dole were appointed by President Bush to look into concerns of substandard care at VA hospitals.
One of the important parts about patient safety and improving that is creating a culture where when there are mistakes made or there are various risks, that providers, healthcare systems come out very openly and acknowledge it.
Well, if you're a vet and you think that you may be infected, call the Miami VA healthcare system. You can actually speak with a staff member or set up an appointment for screening. Here's the phone numbers, 305-575-7256 or toll free, 877-575-7256. Once again, here's those numbers, 305-575-7256, 877-575-7256.
VAWatchdog.org, the nation's number one independent veterans website. On the web at VAWatchdog.org.